Hi guys! So Tristan May asked me to review the new range. It's called Botanic Nourish and Replenish Shampoo and Conditioner. And because I didn't want to review it alone, I asked my friend to help me. This is Leandra.
Hi guys.
And apparently this line is supposed to work on all hair types. So I thought, can we give it a try? We'll let you know if we like it or not. So what did you think of the shampoo?
I love the shampoo. I have a range for when my hair is curly, as you would see from the before, and I have something for when my hair is straight, and this does work. It smells amazing. It got this coconut fresh smell to it. It lathers a lot. You can throw a little bit in your hair, in your hand. Mm-hmm. And my hair was soft. You know, if you have, as you can see, my hair is colored, so my hair feels very hard after shampooing, which is not the case with the shampoo.
I really liked it. Firstly, A1 for the packaging. I actually love this olive green. And I also felt this actually nourished my hair. Even though it says it has less sulfates in it, I actually felt my hair was still left moisturized. So the main key ingredients is the coconut milk, which is your protein, and the aloe vera. So this is definitely value for your money if you're really concerned about what you're putting on your hair, because it has lower sulfates and it has no silicones, no parabens, and no dyes. It's a great alternative than your higher end products. So the conditioner, you like it?
I did. It smells amazing. It definitely smells amazing.
Actually, this smell is so distinctive. I think if you had put in front of me a whole lot of conditioners, I would know that this is the Botanic Nourish and Replenish, because it's really so different to anything that I smelled before anyway. It's so creamy and my hair totally loved it. It drank it all up. Like seriously, I actually had to go in a couple of times with this because my hair loved it so much. And I also think that these two, like, it's a must together. How did it detangle your hair?
Well, I have fine hair, so I don't have a problem with tangling, but it was still easy to comb through.
What I do like about this product is the consistency. I actually would like to use it as a deep conditioner. And I like to try this just as a co-wash as well. This conditioner is definitely something I'm gonna buy again. So both of these products are available at your Clicks, your Dis-Chem, your Spa, your Checkers, your Game. So keep a lookout for it, and it's only $79.99, which is totally affordable. What might work for my hair might not work for your hair, but because of its affordability, I think you must just give it a try. So, but will you buy this again?
Definitely.
Okay, cool.
I don't have to buy two products for my hair being curly and straight. I'm saving money with it. Who doesn't love saving money?
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you want to hear more tips from me, or just keep updated with me. And always remember, shine bright,
shine like a diamond.
You know.
Like a... Why you don't do that?